नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय।
क मीन्स वाटर, पह मीन्स फ्लो एंड डी मीन्स प्यूरिटी और क्लेनलीनेस। सो कपर्दी मीन्स वन हु वॉज बेथ्ड विद द क्लीन वॉटर ऑफ द गंगा। लॉर्ड शिवा इज प्योरेस्ट एंड लॉर्ड शिवा डजेंट नीड टू टेक अ बाथ और डजेंट नीड गंगा जी टू प्यूरिफाई हिम। इन द रामायण ऑल्सो इट इज सेड ब्यूटिफुली, अपात जाह्नवी पुण्या पुण्ये रुद्रस्य मूर्धनी, मीनिंग द प्योर गंगाजी फेल इन द प्योरेस्ट मैटेड लॉक्स ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा रुद्र। सो वॉट इट मीन्स हियर इज द अभिषेक हैपेंड ऑन लॉर्ड शिवा व्हेन गंगाजी फेल इन टू द मैटेड लॉक्स ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा। सो द वर्ड द ऑल्सो मीन्स वन हु प्यूरिफाइज and hence here the meaning is that Gangaji which purifies the whole world becomes purified because she is in the locks of Lord Shiva. As though Lord Shiva purifies Gangaji, who purifies the whole world? Gangaji is already a sacred pure river which was flowing in the heavens. She becomes more sacred when she falls into the matted locks of Lord Shiva. In the Ramayana it is said, Bhavanga patitam toyam pavitram iti paspruṣuhu. The sages take a dip in the Gangaji, which has been sanctified and purified much more by the very touch of Lord Shiva. So this form is also worshipped as Gangadhara. So the story of Ganga Avataran we will see in the name Gangadhara when it comes up. But here it means the Lord is that Gangadhara, and from him when the waters of Gangaji fall on the earth, it is doubly sanctified. Also the word da means to give. The Lord was very pleased with Bhagirath and his ancestors and the penance that they did. So he as though gave Gangaji in boon, and through Bhagirath, Gangaji flowed on the earth.
Ganga, above the, I mean, what is it? Above the clouds, on the sky, I mean, in the Akash Ganga. And Kailasapati, I want them to meet, appointment to be made. Das, he went to Ganges, Ganges went to the and then to Shiva, until at last the appointment was made that at Gangotri, on a stone Shiva will be standing, on the Ganga Dasara day, and on that day Ganges will come. Lord Shiva stood there, and when she was coming down, he wanted to catch her in the head, and therefore looked up. When she came, adjusted himself and received the whole, received her, and he disappeared. Because he doesn't want to waste time, and he went into meditation. Again Bhagiratha had to wake him up in meditation. And then Lord Shiva came and said, what is the matter with you? You have been coming always disturbing me. Next time you enter my place, I will break your leg. What is it? Once, twice, thrice, people get to do a habit of coming and disturbing. But I'm not, sir, this is not that. Then you ran away with the Ganga. My dear man, what is it that you wanted? You wanted me to receive her. I received her. Yes, sir, you received her. It's my mistake. In the contract, in the small lines, I did not write anything extra. That is why, that is my mistake. Now you do one thing. Release her in small quantities. Not in the full gush. then the land will be raped in small quantities so that the land will be irrigated. Lord Shiva said, okay, one promise, you will never come anymore to this temple. He said, I will not come. Okay, she will come now. And thus, from Shiva's jata, the Ganges is coming down. This is called mystic stories. This spiritual knowledge, that there is a consciousness which is the same everywhere and that it is in the heart of every one of us, was a knowledge far beyond the human comprehension. The Akasha Ganga. When a man, a seeker, wanted this knowledge, she said, if I were to come anywhere, it will blast the whole place because my philosophy is so severe that it cannot stand the onslaught of it. Only one who is regularly meditating and remaining in tapas, who has exhausted the vasanas and purified the mind in contemplation and meditation, perhaps he may be able to receive. Such a purified mind is Shiva.
Such a beautiful explanation Puja Gurudev gave about how Lord Shiva receives Gangaji in his matted locks and what is the symbolism behind it. Kapardi means the one who held Gangaji, one who purified Gangaji much more, and one who, out of compassion, gave this Gangaji onto the earth through Bhagirath. And Kaparda is also a special type of a knot. So the matted locks of Lord Shiva, the long, twisted, knotted, matted locks of Lord Shiva are called as Kapardi. And it is in these locks that he held Gangaji. So when modern people feel that it is the latest trend, you know, to have curly hair, to have knots in the hair, Lord Shiva has been having it from time immemorial. He's the most fashionable, most handsome god. This name of the Lord is also praised in the Rudram Chamakam in the Veda as Kapardinecha Yupta Keshayacha. Hence, our salutations to the Lord who purifies.
Om Namah Shiva. Shiva.